Hello everyone, welcome to the second D3.js tutorial, and today we will set up the development environment of D3.js. And what we are going to use is this link. This is the library link, so we are going to use this script. Okay, let me minimize. I have already created D3.js to put all my file, and I'm going to use this folder in the coming tutorials too. So you may create any kind of folder you like, but my folder is D3.js. And the editor which I'm going to use is Atom. Atom is one of the best text editor. You might have your own favorite, but Atom is my favorite. So let's open this D3.js folder using Atom, add, and I'm going to it's in my desktop. Here I have, and let me create a file, index.html. Yes, then there is a shortcut to write some HTML boilerplate, that is HTML, and then when you press tab, it generates HTML boilerplate. Let me give a title for this one, D3.js tutorial. Okay, and I have already opened this site, and I have the library opened already over here. And I put it, yes, and me save it. And what's left now, we are going to write the script. The D3 which we are going to write will be here, just to check if everything is okay. console.log. We are about to write D3.js. Are you excited? I hope you are so excited. Then let's open the index.html file using Google Chrome. We're not going to see anything on the, because there's nothing. We didn't write anything. To see what is inside, what's going on inside this document, Control Shift I, then it opens the development environment. As you can see, what I wrote over here is here in the Chrome console. Okay, that's great. So at least everything is all right. And also to see the D3.js, if it is really in our document, put write D3.js and enter. Now you will see all the functions available in D3.js. These are all the functions which you are going to use for a visualization or when you are using D3.js. Now everything is in order. We set up the development environment, and in the next tutorial we will start real coding of D3.js. I hope you enjoy this tutorial, and if you like this tutorial, just subscribe, comment, and share to your friends. I will see you in the next tutorial.